How's it going, everyone? My name is Mike, and we are back in the safe house of Call of Duty Black Ops 3. Just about to go on to the next mission. I don't think there's anything I have to do here. I have already upgraded my stuff. I think I use this one a lot. Yeah, we got upgrades. You can upgrade them twice, which I didn't realise you could do, but do I need to get anything else? Got a sense of similar airborne combat robot attack. I mean, I got 10. Why not? Deadly electronical, charged, open palm strike. No, I don't want that. Hack into infrastructure controllers for fuel, power, and explosives, storage container. Nah, I don't actually need any of that, to be honest. I'll upgrade that one. Oh no, I've already, yeah, cool. We'll leave it at that. We'll just go on to the mission. Let's go.
You know they want us to come for her. They want us to see the consequences of our actions.
It's not our actions,
yes,
Hendricks.
That's done. Thank you.
Whatever they do is on them.
So now the world knows it was a CIA black project that led to the disaster that killed over 300,000 people. Now do you believe me when I say Kane is keeping us in the dark?
You think she knows more than she's telling us?
I think Taylor stumbled onto something he had no business knowing about. And right now, he's a marked man.
That may be. But Kane is on our side. We can't just leave her to those animals.
WA operations are in chaos. We need to find Taylor before it gets worse.
If we don't get Kane out, no one else will. She's smart, she's a survivor. She'll hold out till we get there.
Kane, we're at the perimeter wall, leaving the quarantine zone.
I told you not to come for me.
Don't get too excited. We're not there yet.
What's your status? Is the safe house still secure?
For now. The camera feeds show the Immortals are closing in fast, burning and destroying everything in their way.
Yeah. No shit.
We'll be there as soon as we can. Stay strong.
I'll tell you this. I wouldn't hold out hope for Kane's chances. These fuckers mean business.
So do we. We're not leaving Singapore without her.
Let's do it. Let's go. Go, go, go. Go, 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 go. Where are we going? On the bicycle. Let's ride, bitches.
Them and the safe house. I haven't seen anything like this in a long time.
Hello. Through here. Let's go then.
There's probably
excuse me, sir.
We need to get off.
I'm guessing
street.
Last night was a heavy one.
Agreed. We'll cut through here. Bypass a few blocks.
Yeah. I love being able to jump like this. It's amazing. I can hear people. I should get a
hear
silencer
that?
On this.
I hear
one.
It.
No, wrong one. That one. Ah! Go, my little bugs. 1, 2, 3. Ha 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 ha, I win. Oh, baby, I love. Let's get another gun just in case. Don't want a shotgun.
Clear.
Don't
After
want a shotgun.
Did her brother, Goju Lan is acting
oh, mate,
pure
where we going?
Through
the, into the,
her soldiers
into the bathroom?
Mercy. Not to anyone.
Once we find her, neither will we.
The mirror doesn't work.
This doesn't sound good.
Kind of poo, though.
What do you say, Hendricks?
Let's do what we do best.
Kill them all.
Kill some bad guys.
Kill some bad guys.
Like the old days.
Like the old days.
Like the old days.
Which ones am I killing first? Him. Ayah. 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 And you're a robot, so you can die. Oh, well, you got that robot.
It ain't over yet.
No, it's not, because I'm gonna kill him all with this. Blow up the car! Come on, car, blow up! No, I'm not. Well, that just doesn't work, does it? What's the point? He's taking some fucking bullets. Why can't I hit him? Oh, it's because that robot's in the way. Oh, forget it. Oh no, kill him. Aha!
You know, by the time we're done saving Kane's ass, Taylor and the others will be long gone.
This is what happens, Hendrix. We get Kane.
Which way are we going? Oh, through there.
We don't leave one of our own behind.
Are you sure Kane's one of ours?
Open it up. Get out of here. Let's get out of here.
Here we go again.
I say, kill them all.
There's a guy up there. Ah! No, chuck the grenade back. Hiya! Oh! Did it hit that hang guy's body and bounce back off and hit me? The fuck? Chuck the grenade back. Hiya! Oh!
Here we go again.
I'm trying to save them all, man.
I say, kill them all!
Ice them! Right, got him that time. I'll save you!
This is gonna get a whole lot worse before it gets better.
I can't shoot. I'm really sorry. Wait. I can still save you. I can. Sorry. I tried, but you know, what am I gonna do? What am I gonna do?
Stay low,
mate. You don't have to tell me twice. There's robots out there. Very bad. Nope. Are we doing it not getting caught? Oh. Okay. Fair do. Oh, I'll open this door then. You've opened all the rest.
Taylor?
Ooh.
What the fuck are you doing? You sold us out. You gave up classified information to the enemy.
I told the truth. Behind a slick corporate front, the CIA conducted illegal human experiments. Experiments that would one day blow up in their face, leaving hundreds of thousands dead and even more left to suffer in the aftermath. Ask yourself, who's the bad guy in this situation? The people who survived the catastrophic event right on their doorstep? The fucking suits and yes men who covered it up. The Immortals built a society, however flawed, when the rest of the world looked away and left them to rot. Maybe they do want revenge. Maybe they just want justice. Either way, you can't deny that their anger is righteous.
Taylor!
Kane! How the hell did Taylor manage to jack into our comms? Kane!
Kane's gone quiet. It may already be too late.
Ooh, what have I got?
The Immortals breached the safe house. Kane's as good
what
as
what are you giving me?
Head up to
what is it?
Find me a way
tell
through.
Tell me. Show me.
I hope you're right about her.
Oh my god. I've been looking for you all my life. Quick. No, shoot them
looking.
First. Haha! You survived! Oh. No! Don't you dare fucking kill them. No. 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 Leave the hostages alone.
All clear.
Did I save them all? Whoa, there's more. Oh shit, there's loads. Right, let's get Snippy Doo, Mr. This is one hit kill. It's awesome. Right in your willy. Oh, two shots in your willy. Oh, that's not good that they're onto me. Oh, hi. Haha. Oh, someone hit me. I love John. Should... No, stop hitting me. Okay. Let's just go up here, shall we? Blow them all up. Yes. Thank you. Stop it. Now. I've done nothing wrong but save people's lives. And you are just... I don't know where these other guys are. Hello? Are you in here? Hello? No? Okay.
That's the last
good. Where am I going? That way. Oh, I was going the right way as well. Haha. Let's go upstairs. No. Oh, I thought. I'll open it. Oh, because you get to do that. Okay. I get to do nothing. But open the door. What's that? Glowing spot. Ah, no.
Hold up. We don't want to attract that ASP. We should head to the rooftops. Get a better idea of what we're up against.
We have landed in...
Ha! Shit. It's like an Immortals convention down there.
We love conventions. I am going to be the ultimate convention ninja. Rooftop ninja, here we come. Right, we're going to do this.
Easy. Wait till no one's looking.
No one is looking. I'm doing this from the shadows. Can you not see? Shadows. Right, oh, hello, hello, hello. Hey-ya! Now, I want to go on the rooftops. Shit, what the fuck was that? You didn't see anything. Shush. Silent. Silent night, my child. Silent night. Oh, there's more over there. Hello. Ha! Right, I need to get rid of these things without each one noticing him. He's going to be the first one. Ha! You're going to be the next one. Ha! Shit! No! No. 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 Is the answer to that. Go on. Right. Don't get him first. Get him first. Ha! And... Ha! Right. Can I go on the roof now? No. Because there's a guy scouting the roof. Ha! Fuck me. What's up with that? Hold on. Wait. Where's these other one flying about? Is that all of them dead? No. It's one more. Ha! Right. Now it's time for ninja.
Try to stay.
I'm in the shadows, mate. They won't even know. Oh my god, there's loads of them. They won't even know. Because I am... What's this reminds me of that game way back in the day called like Tenchu or something. And used to like go on the rooftops in like little places. It was like the original... Original ninja game. What were you shooting with? Hold on. I see. Stop. Shot. All day. Hold on. Oh, I love this. I love it. Where's more of you? Come on. Show your faces. Oh, wait. Hold on. Shit. Where did you come from? Okay. On to the next rooftop. Hello, there.
Tango behind you.
Yes!
Take him down quick.
No, they haven't spotted me. I'm going to do this without anyone spotting me.
Shit! Go
shit. Oh no, and then I swapped gun by mistake. Ha! Bollocks. Anyway, I was a ninja for a bit, so it was fun. While it lasted. Oh, you're a robot. Oh my god. Not one hit kill on them, are we? Stop chucking shit at me. Alright, where are you? Are you dead? Yeah, you're dead. Who are you? You're Hendrix. Can't shoot you. Aha, no. There. Fucking shot. Whoa. Bloody hell. Go get him. This only holds up, what, like 5 bullets? Bloody hell. Oh, yeah. Oh, tip of the iceberg. Hi. Hi. No, you don't want to die. Any more? For any more? Oh, there's loads of you. You're dead. You're dead. Dead. Not dead. Bollocks. Right, that should kill a few of them. Hi! Ah. Did I kill all the ones down there? I don't know. Oh, I was really wanted to do that ninja. What are you gonna do, hey? What are you gonna do? That's life. That's life. That's what all the ninjas say. Gonna shoot you down if I can find you. Whoa, you oh shit, motherfucker. No, that's not all of them. Don't trick me. Where's that robot gone? Who killed the robot? Alright. Let's get out of here then. I guess that is it. Whoop whoop!
Oh, go ahead. Landing. I've got your back.
Oh, thanks.
You sure you don't want to
call
this
off?
One,
two, three.
Not a chance, Hendrix.
Yes.
We're not leaving Singapore without him.
Which way are we going?
Ooh,
not that way.
Breached.
This way.
Falling back to the panic room. Initiating code black.
Let's just do some laps.
Good to know you're still kicking.
Oh, I take that.
Taylor coming through on comms?
He contacted you?
Yeah.
What did he say? What did Taylor tell you? They're coming in.
Don't like your choice in computer. Pardon me.
We've lost comms again.
No. This is something else.
I got it. So you opened the first lot of doors, I opened the second lot of doors.
You built your walls to contain the weak and the sick. You turned your back on them, forgot about them. Today, the children of your apocalypse will reap their vengeance upon those who stood by and watched them die. You brought this upon yourself. Goes Yulon. How?
I gave her access to our comms protocols.
Taylor, what do you want? What are you looking for?
The decision, the responsibility, always rests on one individual. I'm gonna find him.
Why?
Because I need to know how deep this rabbit hole goes.
Following the white rabbit, white rabbit, white rabbit. Easy, mate. Calm down, yeah.
Those technicals might give us an advantage over the snipers.
Right, let's get on this thing, shall we? Fuck everything up! Oh, it's a grenade launcher. Amazing. Haha! Hello, Batchards! I don't actually have a name for this character, I don't think. Oh, I overshot that one. And you didn't die! What? Come on! What? You're like invincible. Oh my god. There we go. What? You're like the invincible sniper. We done? Oh, no, we're not. Oh, we got more. Sweet. More fun for me. Ha ha! Ha ha! Ha ha! No. No. Higher. No. Higher. Yeah, that's it. You're back again. Oh, what? Come on. There we go. Oh, there's one over there. I should just shoot these guys. It's taking... Come on, get that direct hit.
Rally on me and let's push to the safe.
Rallying on you. Gonna rally on you.
Stop.
What the hell
Do
is
that?
That? Whoa, I'm just running. I don't care. What is it?
ASP, take
cover. I need rockets. I need rockets. Wait, I got rockets. Alright. Can I use that for both? Is it gonna move? Yep, it's moving.
That ought to slow it down. Keep pouring it on.
Yeah, I'm just doing that, mate.
We need something big to take it down.
I'm doing this, mate. I don't know what you're doing, you're not helping.
We can't take down the ASP with this defense is up.
Oh, I get what he's doing. Right. He said I was hitting him, but I'm obviously not. I'll hit it with whatever I bloody want to hit it with. Which is this rocket launcher. Oh, that thing's getting a bit closer to me. Don't blow up my truck! Bastard. Can't get rid of my bullets. Come on, kill it. Of course it's back online. It's always back online. Ow, that really hurt. Stop that now. That was uncalled for. Come on. Come on, rockets. Do it.
I think we got it.
Yeah.
hear that?
I don't know. I don't know.
ASP, take cover!
Draw its fire. I'll disable its defensive system.
The fuck happened? Get it. Get it. Get it. Get it. Get it. Get it. No, you're not gonna get it. Okay. Come on. Get it. No, there we go. Get it. 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 Oh, come on!
We need something big to take it down.
You just need to help. How about you shoot it with me, yeah? But whatever.
That ought to slow it down. Keep pouring it on.
Reload. Oh. How did I die? What the hell killed me? It's getting a bit closer to me.
Back online. Watch out.
Come on, there we go. Come on, this has got to be it. God damn it. Change gun.
I think
right, get
it.
Out of that. Get out of there. Something good. Killed me. What the fuck it was, but I'm not hanging around. Up.
Now we don't know who's listening or talking.
Bop, 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 bop. You're listening and talking. Tell you that. Whee! Which way am I going? This way. God. What the fuck are you doing, man? Come on! Nah. There we go. Knock it in. Oh, this looks hilariously fun. Right, let's, do I still have this? Yes, I do. Right, bed. No, oh, Private Lee! And Private Johnson. And I don't know what that is, it's not a private person. Haha! Now, everyone die. One hit kill. One hit. Not dead, not dead, not dead. No one wants to die. Okay.
Get your ass down here.
Right, they're
I'm
dead. I'm not coming down there. Have you not seen how many people are down there? Right, some of them are... Come on, cybernetics! Okay, let's just kill these guys. Right, you can die.
Get down here.
Oh, you're a big guy. You're the one that we don't really want to have to fight.
Watch the skies for drones.
I'm killing the drones, don't you worry about me. See? Like that. This guy's the one that we kind of need to kill. How about you just handle it? Hmm? Oh, good dodge. Okay, do you know what? Screw you. Die, 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 just die. 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 Don't wanna die, not today. Die now. Fuck it, I'm coming down! There we go, he's dead. Alright, let's get all these one-hit kills going, shall we? Come on! Oh, hello. I need that. Go! Go, my little bugs. Oh, there's something big over there. Okay, hold on. There's something really big over there. There it is. I don't have the, any big guns to actually kill this. So it's just going to be Hailstorm with bullets, I think. Grenades! You have grenades! Just launch loads of grenades. There we go. Dead? Dead. Because there's an ammo crate! And I just stock back up on them. Ha! I win. Oh, hello. Oh, you're Hendrix. Haha. My bad. Get down from there. Now. See, how do I die like one hit like that? What the fuck did that guy do? What the fuck is shooting me now? See, I can't be dealing with this. What the hell was that? It so annoys me. Just go away, man. Go away. Fuck off. Oh, you're there. Oh, what's that? Is that ours? I don't think that's ours. Where is it? There it is. Right. Oh, they're not ours. What? But they were just... Makes no sense. Come on, reload. Kill the turret. Oh, for God's sake, for God's sake. Right, are we done here? You're not dead. Did you blow up? Is that what happened? I killed you and you blew up or something? I don't know. I have no clue. Oh, fuck. This guy's back. I thought I killed him. Oh, this is taking far too long. Right, go away, you felon. Yeah, whatever, mate. Just take loads of grenades. Have them all. Da-da-da. Chuck grenades at you. No. I don't know if I think I am shooting you. Yeah, because you're literally dead. Come on. Just chuck grenades. Don't care about getting hit. Oh, well, maybe getting hit by that might hurt. Dead? God, he's taking longer than last time. What are they up to his fucking armor? Go away, just... What's the fucking point? What is the fucking point in this game if people don't die? Someone explain to me why he is still alive. Waste my time. There better not be anyone else alive, because...
Okay, now what?
Now, we get Kane.
Fuck. I guess the mission's over.
Find us transport for extraction, Hendricks.
Wait, you're kidding me, right? She's toast.
No. There's still a chance.
Hey! Do you hear me? She's dead! Accept it!
I will not accept it. And just so you know, if anything is toast, it is edible. And I like toast. Toast is quite good. Doesn't quite fill me up perfectly.
She struggled greatly.
But...
What did you do to her?
I do like toast. Like, I'm one of those people, though, that put toast on, like, a low setting. Like, I'm about... I don't know. I like it when it's still just... nearly still bread. God. Like, literally, like... Probably, like, if you have settings of 1 to 5, I'm probably, like, a 2. Probably. I saw a guy's shadow, there it is. I'm probably, like, a 2. Oh, shit, where'd you come from? If it doesn't quite do it on a 2, then I'll put it in for another, like, 20 seconds. You know, I don't like having massive a lot of brown bit, like, toasty brown bits on it. Definitely don't like it when it's dark and crusty. No way, man. Not having that. You know? And then just put on some, put on some peanut butter. You're good to go. Has to be crunchy peanut butter, though. May I add. We're done. We killed them all. Yeah, we have. How do I get around there then?
Damn it.
That way.
Are you listening to me?
Stay where you are, Hendricks.
Stay where you are.
It's not over yet.
I've got her, I think.
Ah!
Got something to say, Hendrix?
I just noticed you got a lot of blood on you.
There we have it, guys. That is Mission 6, Vengeance completed. Let's see what I've unlocked for that. I've got a Full Metal Jacket, I've got a new scope, got some new camos, accolades, and yeah. Oh, what collectibles? Oh, I got a little RC car. Let's go back to the safe house and let's have a look at the gun, shall we?
How is she?
She's strong.
Armory, weapon, no, armory.
Med should have her on her feet in a matter of hours.
So this is what we got new. Got some cool camos. It's cool, keep that one on. What have we got here? Some more camos for that. We've unlocked some more guns, but we probably won't. I might make a sniper class just for the laugh of it, but I kind of just like going around with this gun, to be honest. Oh, I'll take that. And we've got some more attachments. Fast mags, FMJ, suppressors. There's no point having some of these, is there, really? Can I get that one, number 3, yet? Oh, no, I can't. So I might as well have that. That's a bit annoying. What's new now? What's that? Very short range automated defense system will discharge lethal amounts of electricity on contact to an enemy. Huh. I'm alright. What does upgrading that one do? Works on explosives as well. But I already had... waste. Don't have any optics for that. I don't think I need any of these. I mean, fast mag would be cool, but pointless. And that's it. Alright guys, well if you liked that video, make sure you hit the like and subscribe button, and I'll see you again soon for the next mission.